It's gonna be a beautiful morning. We camped down there with a few other guys. If you can tell, the sky is looking beautiful. And we're headed up the hill.
Looks like we're leaving this road for a lesser road, possibly turning into a trail. Hey, there's a cow. And more road walking today. Lots of road walking. Looks like rain off over there this morning. Clouds up there. Makes me think we're gonna run into some rain today. Helps cool it off, but slows our progress. We are running ahead of schedule. We just need to maintain that. There's all kinds of little ground animals running around. Oh, there's some water over there. A lake. Could be a mirage. Still doing some road walking. Enjoying the beauty. Definitely a believer of getting up early. A lot of the other hikers sleep in. It gets hot in the afternoon. You can crush some miles in the morning. And it gets up, sun comes up pretty early, 5 o'clock. Oh, look at what we got down here. Water with cow added. Oh, I love cow flavored water. Ah, makes you feel good, like a man. Avery's learning to drink like a man. Drink that cow water. Drink that cow water. Well, time to get, we have water, so we're gonna bypass this one. We'll catch you on the other side. Yep, you guessed it, still on the road. Rolling, rolling, rolling. Keep them doggies rolling. Rawhide. Yep. Kind of amazed to see rain up there. Kind of worried about that as we're heading that way. Maybe the sun will burn it off and it'll build back up later in the afternoon. But the road is kind of powdery, so our feet are definitely going to be dirty tonight. I think later today we have a river crossing. So maybe we can do a little laundry and get some real water. Cow-free water, that is. Kind of look forward to that creek. No bridge to go over. They say it's just below knee deep, so it shouldn't be a problem crossing. But man, it's beautiful out here. Just climbed up. The trees at least make it cool. Coming down with you, really, really nice river, little creek. I don't see any cows. We might have to get some good fresh water. Cow-free water, that is. I don't even smell any cow around here. Avery's pretty excited about the water. She's like, I see water! Alright, let's go see water. Nah, I didn't check. Well, we hit the jackpot. A clean creek free of cow poop. We're filtering water, doing a little laundry, getting a snack. One thing that's notable is up there where we're headed, it's only like 10:15 and it's already raining up there, so that may be a wet tomorrow. We're gonna try and punch on up there, maybe even wait, wet afternoon, heading up that way because it looks like the storms are building. So maybe we can get these clothes dried out. Have a set of dry clothes, we'll get wet. But we're just glad to have a nice river. I've seen a few little trout jump up and down every once in a while in here. So it's kind of nice. Ooh, good water. Just like that, it starts to rain. And we're coming up to the creek down here we're going to have to cross. Looks beautiful. Clean and cow-free. Look at that. I'm going to take my shoes off when I get over there, maybe. And we're going to try and cross here. And I think up there on your left, Avery. And then we'll see what we've got to deal with. Go slow and easy so you don't hurt your foot. Yay! Ate lunch, cleaned up my feet, and bingo, it's just opening up a good little rainstorm with a little bit of sleet in it. Time to head up the mountain. Just across the river, and it looks like there's the creek, and there's storms up ahead where we're headed. It's gonna be an interesting afternoon. It's been real sporadic rain. You can tell it hadn't rained here. In places, it just pours. So your gears on, gears off. Gears on, gears off. Hopefully, we'll get up here and the storms will move on. At least it's cool. We don't have no cows. See the fish jumping. And we just slowly go up. Getting the gate, you gotta lock her back since you know how it was done. Look at there, Benyo. Who would put something there like that for us? Yeah, that was in the wilderness area.
owning all the fine.
This is beautiful. I think we go up top tomorrow. We'll be camping somewhere up in there. I don't know how many more miles we got, but we're gonna do it.
Outside. Sun out. And some laundry.
Seriously.
It looked like there might have been some clouds back here. It might storm again. We got caught by rain. And over here, there's a nice little creek where we washed up. Much better than the cow farms.
We won't run, and we won't run.